We are, as of now, we are drawing the water from the boreholes, which is supported by the PWB.
Okay, usually people don't get the permission for...
Permission, so yeah, we are having the MOCs from the PWB where the boreholes are.
So how we get that? I think some harvesting covers some water.
Yeah, actually, if you see our site, it is within the kilometer radius, we have three lakes. So one of the lake is Chennai, which is the biggest lake, which is the one over here.
Yeah.
So we are also supporting the system by having the abandoned boreholes. We connected as a discharge pit, so we can connect the water, after the rainwater and copper thing, which is well discharged to leak before to the lake.
Okay, so well treated and then it's just hit it out.
That's the thing you just gave.
And what can you tell us about
approximately we are every day we are receiving 9 lakh liters of sewage.
Okay.
So in the sewage water, I can say 80% is close to 7 lakh liters treated a day. Except for the effluent water, then back to the landscaping and other we sit there.
So all of these gardens that you have over like
80% is kept by what we could like this. You can
take it
from the state of it. It might be said only we are receiving them.
All right.